is the Chapel of St. Menas, the Wonder Worker. This is the chapel in which Blessed Elder Ephrem is laid to rest. He is a marble sarcophagus in the center of the chapel. This church was actually built in Greece, don't ask me how, and then shipped to America and then reassembled here. Again, a stone church, real stone, real bricks, real tile. I had no idea how anybody would do that, but they did. And here's the mosaic of St. Menas, the Wonder Worker.